Hey guys, so here's a little twist on my TBT series. I pulled out the Urban Decay Naked palette and used some colors from that. You might say it looks kind of similar to my last TBT, which I agree it does. But the colors were kind of similar. I just wanted to show you how you can use this palette. And then I pulled out one of my favorite nudes. And this is 902C Bare It All by Wet n Wild. This is what I have on my lips. And then I put on top an NYC lip gloss. It's very old and the color is gone. I'm thinking it was like a peachy color, but it was a really, really pretty color to go on top of this nude lipstick. So if you want to see how I came up with this look using the Naked 2 palette, then keep watching. Bye. Thank you.